What's up guys, it's Bas here from Calisthenics Family, and in this video I'm gonna give you 3 secrets that will help you boost your muscle up progress in no time. This video is for you if you are close to getting a muscle up, just unlock the muscle up, or if you're trying to clean up your muscle up. Alright, so let's jump right into the video, but before we start, make sure to subscribe if you like our videos and check out our weekly giveaway at the end of the video. The first secret is to train specifically. So, in order to get better at the muscle up, you need to do exercises that are specific to this movement. You might be very good at dips or push-ups or even chin-ups, but you won't get much better at the muscle up by progressing in these exercises compared to more specific ones. The muscle up basically consists of 3 movements: the explosive pull-up, the transition, and the straight bar dip. Putting these 3 movements together, you basically got a muscle up. So, if you want to get better at muscle-ups, focus more on explosive power by doing explosive pull-ups. Do negative muscle-ups in order to gain strength through full range of motion and really focus on slowing down the transition. And finally, focus on getting better at the straight bar dip in order to complete this move. So the second secret is assessing your weaknesses. For me, personally, I struggled a lot with my explosiveness. I did not used to train explosive pull-ups that frequently, and that was the reason I had a hard time generating enough force to get myself high enough before doing the transition and the straight bar dip. So when I decided to clean up my muscle up, I started my workout by doing 4 to 5 sets of explosive pull-ups in order to get better at it. However, for some people, the hardest part might be doing the transition or doing the straight bar dip. Don't forget, everyone is different. My tip would be to film yourself and decide which part of the muscle up needs the most attention. Turn your weak point into your strong point and you'll notice that your muscle up will get cleaner very soon. The third and final secret is to add more frequency. To clean up my muscle up, I started to perform 4 to 6 muscle ups at the beginning and at the end of every workout, even while doing my leg workouts. This way, your body will get used to the movement much quicker than only training them twice a week, for example. Because the volume is not that much, you won't get fatigued before your workout and you can still do the full workout. So, also referring back to secret 2, let's say you struggle with your explosive pull-ups. Start by doing 1 to 3 explosive pull-ups at the start and at the end of every workout, just for 1 set. Then, as the weeks go by, slowly build this number up to 6 explosive pull-ups, for example. I will guarantee you that you will notice a great difference when you do your muscle-ups in your pull workout. Next to these 3 secrets, I want to mention one more thing, and that is drop the ego. The final tip is more focused on the mental aspect. The reason why I didn't progress in my muscle up for a long time was because I did not want to take a step back because it would hurt my ego. I could do a muscle up, however, I was not honest with myself in the areas where I was lacking. That's why I kept doing the same quality of muscle ups again and again, instead of taking a break and focusing on my weaknesses. When I finally accepted that I had to go back to the drawing board, I finally started to progress. Now I'm doing muscle ups better than ever and cleaner than before, and I even started doing weighted muscle ups. So be honest with yourself and your current level. Don't fight it, don't get frustrated, but accept where you are and start working on the areas that need some work. If you will do that, you will finally break through that plateau and start making gains. Alright, so those were the tips that really helped me getting better at the muscle up and finally start making progress again. Apply them to your own level and see how your progress will skyrocket. So guys, if you are, after watching this video, looking for a muscle up program that really helps you to learn the muscle up in a safe and effective way, make sure to check out our muscle up program that you can find in our recently launched Calisthenics Family app. In our app, you can perfectly track progress with each single exercise, which really helps with your progress. You can start this program for free, so make sure to download it in the Google Play or App Store. Alright guys, so now let's get into this week's giveaway. One key piece of equipment to get better at the muscle-ups are resistance bands. So that's why we're gonna give away one of our 4-pack premium resistance bands to one of you guys. So, how to win? Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and comment within the first 7 days of publishing this video. Last week we gave away 1 set of parallettes, and a winner will appear on the screen right now. Congrats and good luck with your journey. So, if you found this video helpful, make sure to share it with your friends and on your socials so other people can benefit from it too. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in one of the next videos. Peace out.